because I was too enmeshed with my father. Does that help? Put your stones down. Leave it alone. Let go. Forgive. Move on. It isn't worth destroying your soul over. Besides, if you want to throw your stone, you understand something. When you do, you are making yourself God. Do you understand that? Because when you throw a stone, you're basically saying you are more righteous than those people. And Father goes, you really want to go there with me, son? You really want to go there with me? Because see, it's a cross. It's a level playing field. No one is righteous. No one.